doing, Mimi?
I'm doing exercise to get me stay healthy and keep me strong. So this is one of the obstacles, and it's going to help you. Come over here. Going to help you as well. You think it's different? You don't always just get one obstacle up. So that is it. Then, and you're strong enough when you...
What's that gym bit called?
It's called... Well, I call it the How to Get Your Legs Stronger.
Oh!
It's not the real name, it's just how I call it.
Ah! Should we take you on to another thing?
This, you might not see every day. Not even in...
So, do you lift this up?
Yep.
Carry on, then. Oh.
Sit down. Come over here. But this one's stuck up, so I'll come over here. Can you wait?
What's this called?
It's called the...
Is it the arm exercise?
Arm exercise. Then come over here. Over
here. Over here. Hold
that. You video it. Feet stronger.
Yeah.
I'll do it first.
How do you exactly do that?
So,
make it
come
strong.
Over here. So, you see over here, then go like this and that, and do that. Then it will make your legs stronger and your feet. So, like this. Then it will be hard to slow down.
Should we take you on to the next obstacle course? That one's quite high to reach, isn't it?
I can do two. You're not. This is get your arms and your hands nice and healthy as well. Then all the obstacles. Bye.
Them and them.
She
hasn't done that one. Has she done that one?
And when you want to stop, it's just stop there.
Very good.
Just a little.
Very good.
Bye.